afternoon to the freshers of 2023. All of you must be wondering. I would like to tell you, Lima Iyer is the founding father of the school, and he was a brilliant IAS officer. And he had great ideals for the young people. And during his time, he topped the whole of Nagaland state in the board examination. And he was really a brilliant student. So we really hope that the freshers also will follow suit. As per record, the first managing board chairman was Mr. Yajan Iyer, who also happened to be the first director of education in Nagaland. So he served for a decade in this school as board chairman, and he has also left a lot of his foundations and roots for the school. A proverb in Nigerian language says that it needs a whole community to raise a single child, which means that to raise a child like you here, it needs the whole community of a village. And in a village, you know that there would be the head chairman, there would be the parents, grandparents, teachers, and many other people. So to raise up a student like you, even here, it requires a lot of people, starting from your parents, your grandparents.
Thank you. it was hard to breathe. Jumping out the door, twinkling across my cheeks. Oh my God.